What we're showing is the midline shift, and that the brain is being pushed over mm-hmm. by this large cyst here.
Are generally most of the cysts fairly small in nature? You know,
yes. Yeah. I would say the average arachnoid cyst is about this big. Wow. Okay, the size right here. And they're very common in this part of the brain, in the anterior temporal lobes, mm-hmm. but to involve the entire temporal lobe and the majority of the frontal lobe. Fortunately, it was a non-dominant mm-hmm. temporal lobe and non-dominant frontal lobe.